Euphoria with the feast, and we got a new suit. And for this video, we are gonna be featuring another suit.
Hey, Uncle Aaron, what's up?
Hey, how's your jump shot these days? Last time we played pickup Brick City. You working on it?
I play at school, but I gotta be careful with the whole spider thing.
I bet you already forgot what I taught you. Feet set, balance, rise up and follow through.
And did you forget I got all these powers now? I could definitely beat you in a pickup.
Oh, you wanna test that?
Bring it on, old man.
You got the skills to back that up. Next time you're free, I'm taking you down.
Oh, is that right?
If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
Guys, maybe pickup is actually a fish. Maybe we can actually pay pickup.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? See us that time. It's the dust.
Sir, check the...
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
You're just a cheap knockoff!
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it.
Wait, so what is that new superpower though? Venom generation increases and health drops.
Feeling good. Now for the others.
The world found out who we are. Guys! Pay attention! Who is that?
Well, that's great.
Kill you!
core, chipping away.
I got a shot at Spider-Man!
Did you see him spin?
Did you really blow up a club last night?
Crappy little bond, you break way for it.
One more. Soon to be no more generous.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
The way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah.
To be honest, this new kinda looks ugly.
Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
That's one. I think you power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
Drywall's falling apart. RIP, drywall.
Alright, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way.
Don't theaters usually have pulleys or something to move those?
Let's see. Oh, no good. Clear line of sight to the generator. Hooked up. Just need to power it. Three down. One to go. No one's here. I could look around some. Finn's had this set up a while. I need to look around. That sounds promising. Gotta check out the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstar Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this.
Oh, somebody's watching her. I already know that somebody's watching
her. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Siesta time.
You heard Beth got sick after being on the bridge?
We all know, Ben. New form gets in your lungs, you're dead.
It doesn't bother you that Tinkerer's forcing us to hang around it?
You wanna punk out?
Then pay attention! Could be Spider-Man!
You think this place is more secure than Fisk?
More hidden.
We are finally getting
no one with your new toys.
I heard something.
For the new form. Okay. See? Oh, no!
can't let you take that.
Well, regular villains usually, you know, just like...
Seriously?
I just want to talk! Bit! Tinkerer! Stop!
Until you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Oh, crap! Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her! Step two, I'll get back to you!
Oh,
move!
Back off! This is between me and Roxxon!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
Strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this, I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey. How'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I can come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Finn is. Or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Hey,
Good news, friends. Beast North is back on its feet. And guess who we have to thank? That's right, the new Spider-Man. Y'all, what doesn't this guy do? Okay, if you have pictures of Spidey cleaning up Beast, send them my way, and I'll feature them on the blog. Till next time, remember that a 10-minute nap will give you the energy boost you need. That we all need, actually. Okay, goodbye.